Oh, I like the other sheet better. I guess not. I'm ready for Antonitis, though. If that's what's up. The blank wall behind you evokes so many questions of your personality. I don't have a very well-decorated apartment. Got me there. That's a big personality flaw, that I don't have, like, posters and shit. Then you got me. I suck. What can I replace Echo with? XD. Yeah. What a joke. Rug would really tie the room together, man. Would it not? Yeah, replace it with Naturalize. That'd be pretty good. Newton, the Chinaman is not the issue here. By the way, Chinaman is not the preferred nomenclature. Asian American, please. Don't even really want to polymorph that because of, Antonitis. Maybe just, like, cone into Flamestrike. It's okay. That's Mirror Entity. That'll suck to fight Deathlord. How bad will that suck? That'll suck pretty bad. I just don't have any other minions. Well, I do, actually. I have one other minion. Look for keep value. Maybe I'll try that next turn, when it will actually kill Sylvanas. Yeah, so you can replace BGH with Poly. What a jerk. Hey, Garbanzo bin. The Taurus is no longer allowed to suggest plays. It's duplicate, therefore I want a polymorph.
Every get back home to my mama and dad tonight.
Oh, fuck. Big game, please.
I think you would have flame struck if you had it. Triple death ward. Flame strike later. Or do I earth him as well?
Is adducing the wisdom of Salamis in my chat. Stop reading Nietzsche, man. Otter, does death scare you at all? No, I just telling Sartorius, I read Derivum Natura by Lucretius and it cured me of my fear of death, which also in the process taught me how to live. So that's what you should read if you're afraid of death right now. I like to see that. I was getting nervous about dying after Alex Jaws happened, for real. Any chance that Alex Straza is what gets dudes? If so, I should make this attack too.
You run me down where you want me to be. But after a while, you ain't gonna run me down.
Zardos isn't ranked 25. He's probably legend already. Nope, not quite yet. Even hyped isn't though, so. What does that really mean? He's at 7 in his deck, I'm at 15. Deathlords have been doing work, mill-wise. Like, now I can heal without worrying that, like, I'm gonna get wrecked by Alexstrasza. Again. So some of my cards are playable that were not playable before. I prefer my play. Hey Jeff, sorry, what's going on? I don't know about that turn exactly. I didn't make an obvious misplay. Maybe there was something better. If you want to listen to more Black Keys, just hang out here on my stream. The old albums are better. The Danger Mouse stuff is like fine. I don't hate it. I'm not going to be like a snob like, oh, love that new stuff. I still like it, but I like the old albums better. Thank god, I was worried that he had, it's also good I played around Flamestrike. I didn't play, like, four minions out, I left only two out there. I was worried he was gonna silence the Deathlord and I wasn't gonna get mill value, but I got all the mill value. I want that to die right away, so that if there's, like, I want to get be a situation where there's no secret left for that to get out. But I might just Blizzard here. In fact, I shall. Probably Mirror Entity, so I can save this for like a Doomsayer play. I guess I could be dead, huh? Double fireball. Does that mean I should heal? Yeah, I'm dead to double fireball. Wait, no I'm not. I'm one off lethal to double fireball. Assume that I'm fine. He has two left in the deck, I have 12. need to not die and he'll start dying rapidly. Because he's had 20. Six draws in past his deck will do 21. That's how much time we need to make up. Seems okay. Welcome, Kilbat. Satoris this time, and never again. That big polymorph. Huge. That big double polymorph. Oh wait, it wasn't the duplicate, so I don't know what it is. Maybe it's Counterspell. Did I use Frostbolt here? Like in Blizzard. I don't want to Flamestrike and find out it's Counterspell. Need to attack though. So yeah. In case of Ice Barrier, I guess I won't attack. I'll just make these attacks. What inspired you to make this deck, and in terms of fun, is it more enjoyable? Right now I'm having a lot more fun playing Mill Mage than I was playing Freeze. I think this deck is, like, ridiculously fun. Like, is there anything not fun about this result? Goodbye, Mage.